All right, I want to take you out through some various web cameras, a little webcam road trip. We'll take you out to LeGrand, Eastern Oregon University. Looks like some snow is falling in the higher elevations of the Blue Mountains with Mount Emily in the distance, but just seeing damp sidewalks out there at the university. 40 degrees currently in LeGrand. Up on Mount Hood at Timberline Lodge, we picked up a few inches of new snow overnight. You can see the snow-covered roads at the lodge right now, and we've got more snow coming our way. Out across the city of Portland, we're just dealing with some spotty light showers right now. This is a live view from our Portland Shriners Hospital cam. 47 degrees at Portland International Airport. A little bit breezy with an east wind at about 9 miles per hour. And we've got some steady showers moving onshore right now along the northern Oregon coast. It's also quite windy out there with a wind gust coming in at 21 miles per hour at last check. Temperature of 48 degrees right now in Seaside. A steadier rain will continue along the northern Oregon, but especially along the southern Washington coast. Generally, if you're inland, I think the showers will be on and off throughout the day, but we're seeing steadier showers along the western slopes of the northern Oregon and southern Washington Cascades, and a mix of rain and snow in northeast Oregon, depending on what elevation you're at. So today along the coast, expect on and off showers with the steadier rain arriving tonight. High temperatures will be in the low to mid 50s, and it's going to be quite gusty at times, especially out ahead of the cold front, which will move through tonight. Along or in the valleys, I think temperatures will be in the low to mid 50s. We'll deal with more spotty showers today, but again, steady rain arrives late tonight heading into tomorrow morning. Through the Columbia River Gorge, I think we'll see a little bit more rain along the west end than the east end. Because of that, temperatures should be a little bit warmer around Hood River and the Dalles. Up on Mount Hood, expect about 2 to 4 inches of new snow today. Snow level will be rising to about 4,500 feet later this afternoon. Central and eastern Oregon, just going to deal with light scattered showers. I think snow levels will also be about 4,500 feet in elevation. So above that mark is where the snow should accumulate. Below that mark, we'll mostly be dealing with rain, but it's going to be pretty light today. So on and off showers are expected this weekend. Steady rain heading into tomorrow morning. Maybe some breaks in the clouds Sunday afternoon ahead of our next cold front, which will arrive by Sunday morning, bringing more steady rain and heavier showers. High temperatures should remain in the low to mid 50s for the next several afternoons. Hopefully the showers taper off by Tuesday and Wednesday, and we might have a drier end of the week coming our way with highs rebounding back into the upper 50s and low 60s.